mom was a research scientist, and my dad was a pediatrician.
After the divorce, he became more confrontational with my mother.
He asked me, would it be bad if Uta wasn't around anymore?
I found her in the tub, underneath the water.
Everybody knew it wasn't a suicide.
It became apparent to me that my dad was responsible for killing her.
I think there's no possibility whatsoever that Johnny killed Uta.
It became more and more clear to me exactly what I need to do.